Exactly 5,973 days ago, I was born. Otherwise, Christmas of 2001. I've learned quite a bit throughout my life, and yet even now, there's still a lot more that I gotta learn. One of the things I learned how to do is to be thankful for my parents. Then again, I probably should do a better job of showing that, though. Now, my parents aren't the only ones I gotta be thankful for. I also got the rest of my family, my friends, my girlfriend, my teachers, my coaches, basically anyone that's been there for me in my life. To be totally honest, I wouldn't be the same person I am today if it wasn't for them. They helped me become the person I am today. So I have to be thankful. Anyways, let's talk about that later. For now, let's start from the beginning. Back when I was a kid, maybe 4 or 5 years old, I used to do a lot of activities, like sports. When I was 4, I was doing soccer and baseball. And a couple years later, I was doing taekwondo. My dreams were kind of all over the place, though. Really know what I wanted to do at that point. For baseball, I didn't really enjoy it that much. I didn't have too big of dreams for that. However, for soccer, I knew when I was about 6 years old that I wanted to be a world-class player. Probably as good as Lionel Messi, if I may. However, those dreams kind of died out because just a few years ago, I stopped caring about soccer and I eventually stopped playing it. When I was 7, you finally started doing taekwondo, and I kept doing it until I was 12 years old. You managed to get my black belt. However, that was kind of a long time ago, and I had forgotten most of the stuff that I learned. My dreams for becoming world-class in taekwondo, though, weren't really over. I was just kind of doing it just so I could, one, have a way to defend myself, and two, I actually kind of enjoyed it. It was fun. I got to meet a lot of people there. And yeah, while I did learn how to defend myself there, the most important thing that I learned was discipline. Discipline wasn't the only thing that I learned while I was there, though. I did learn a little bit more, like courage and self-perseverance, but discipline was definitely the most important one. It was the one that actually made me want to jumpstart my way into becoming a better person. The next big lesson came from my coach. I actually learned this one last year, thanks to him. And even though it's pretty common, it's to never give up. I'm a track and cross country runner, so on a typical week of practice, I probably run about 20 miles a week. Yeah, I know that sounds like a lot, which don't get me wrong, it is, it's a lot. However, I don't mind it because I set a goal for myself that by senior year, I will become the league champion for both track and cross country. And in order to do that, I can never give up on these long, hard practices. If you can already tell, I'm going through a list of people that I'm actually really thankful for, starting with the people that I met through taekwondo, and then my coach. Next on the list definitely has to go to my friends. The guys in the photo are some of my closest ones. They're the ones that taught me what it's like to support each other, no matter what it is we're doing. So I'm very thankful for them.
Last and definitely not least on this list has to go to my parents. I am the most grateful for my parents. They're the people that not only birthed me into this world, but have taught me to become a better person myself. They're the ones that taught me what it is to dream big, how to accomplish those dreams, how to make my dreams come true. Taught me the ones to never give up, always push through what I need to push through in order to accomplish those dreams. They taught me how to be a Tigger, not an Eeyore. A Tigger being a positive, outgoing person that sees the best in everything. They taught me how to push through the big brick walls in order to see them as something that you need to get through, because it's something that you want to get to, not something that's just gonna tell you to stop. They taught me that these dreams will come to me. They allow me to realize my dreams, and they support me with those dreams that they do. These are just a couple of reasons why I'm the most grateful for my parents. For that, I have to say thank you to them.
Anyways, that concludes my last lecture. I hope I didn't bore you too much, but thanks for watching anyways. My name is Nathan Slepko, and I'll see you later.